50 years of memories crash into the Blue Earth River in Minnesota. This home toppling off a cliff as people gathered along the bank of the river. Reuters reports local residents have expressed concern for the 114-year-old Rapidan Dam. Southern Minnesota has battled continued rain, erosion, and severe flooding. Officials saying erosion on the West Bank is ongoing. Crews and federal agencies will continue to monitor the area.